That's fantastic. I mean, I suppose obviously we'd love to have Celtic crosses to go with it, but it's nice to get a bit of recognition. And I suppose it's not even the first now. Omar Crabber has it done already, so myself and Gary. So it just shows we're making a few strides. It's the league final moment, I suppose it'd have to be. And it's awful looking back at it now, but you know, we got to get a good ovation, you know, at the end of the tip game. I know we were horribly disappointed, but sure, you know, I suppose we earned a few people's respect that day, so that stands out as well. I suppose we'll have to go a step further, won't we? Ah, sure. Work harder at it, and geez, maybe we'll reach an All-Ireland final this year.